Then shift the weight to left and then right. This is a basic. To warm up the knee or give the good training for the knee and the hip. Let's we begin a very classic Tai Chi posture called 云手, the movement is. The standing one. 云手 in the routine is normally move to the left side, this side. The leg movements go mostly just two types. First one just together. Second one, the leg cross behind. Cross behind. 云手. I'll give the full posture or introduction of 云手 in the bonus section. You can follow that section. If you want to do 云手 in full set, just do full set. Here, we do the standing one. Just warm up. All the standing have the high standing, medium stand, and low stand. Depend on your body condition, or maybe depend on your mood. Okay, we start the high stand. Just open slit wider than your shoulder. 1, 2. 4, 5, 6. It's 云手, not only give you the hip warm up, actually give the whole body, the knee, the hip, the shoulder, the rest. Here you focus more on hip, chin. The basic requirement for this one is body relax. Body, the hip, knee, relax. But when you, the hands push out, wave out, the toe bend inside a little bit, like slide up. Here, imagine, use imagination, support you standing inside a round ball. You use the hands. Touch the surface of the ball. Then shift the weight to left and right. This is a basic movement. And also internal Tai Chi Chi. Breathe in, use your nose. Breathe out through your mouth. And squeeze your pelvic muscles, like hold the, when you go to toilet, hold the urine, squeeze anus. So make chi go up. Breathe in, go down, chi go up. Make the chi secrete around your body. Your body like touch, the hands are touching a ball, but your whole body is under the ball, but try to expand outside. Two, ward off the pressure from outside to squeeze in. That's the feeling of the Tai Chi. Then concentrate. Feel your surroundings. Feel the wind, the breeze. Smell the grass. Feel the heat from the sunlight and watch around. Follow your hands, watch. Be aware of your surroundings. Then hear, listen to the bird chirping. Your immersed inside this great nature and such good morning. Even the whole country are going to lock down tomorrow, the 18th March 2020, because of coronavirus. Malaysia will lock down. But don't worry, still enjoy the nature. Okay, this side. And even this one have the shoulder. It's a whole body exercise. Hip, knee, rest, shoulder, from internal to external. Look at me. You can move slowly to feel the weight distribution, and when you turn body, feel the tension among your body muscles. You will realize which muscle are engaged. It's called 元手. Next one, I will introduce the posture. We need to step wide. 元手 is this way. Another one is 肌肉元, next posture.
Return back to the jungle. Left here.